Thank you, member. The member for Surrey Newton.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. April is Organ Donor Month. Nearly 500 British Columbians are on the wait list for an organ transplant. Many will die before a suitable organ becomes available. Over 1,600 Canadians are added to the organ wait list each year. Live life, give life. This is the theme for Jivana Organ Donation Society. Jivana was founded by four individual recipients: Jazz Gill, liver recipient; Sunny Tutt, heart recipient; Jagtar Gill, liver recipient; and Jazz O'Bry, heart recipient. Their mission is to raise awareness, primarily in the South Asian community, about the importance of organ donation. If you are of South Asian descent, there's only a 4% chance of finding an organ donor. The key requirement for successful organ transplant is that both the donor and recipient share the same blood type. Jivana is committed to help educate people and help them make an informed decision about registering as an organ donor. Statistics show that a person is more likely to need an organ transplant than to be an organ donor. 90% of Canadians support organ donation, but less than 25% are registered donors. Many organs are lost because the decision of loved ones is not known to their family. If you wish to become an organ donor, I urge you to register with BC Transplant Society, or at the very least, make your wishes clear to your loved ones so they can make appropriate decisions when the time comes. I would like this House to join with me in commending Jivana for the outstanding work that they do to bring awareness of this very important issue. And as they say, live life, give life. Thank you, Jivana.
Thank you.